इट वॉज आलिया भट्ट बर्थडे ऑन ट्यूजडे, तो जाहिर है हेडलाइंस पर वही छाई रही। बट अ लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो हैपेंड इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट। टीजर्स गॉट अनवील्ड, पीपल मेट, अ फ्यू गॉट मैरिड एंड अ फैन डिड एग्जैक्टली वॉट फैंस शुड नॉट डू। कीप वॉचिंग टू नो वॉट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट। अजय देवगन हैज अनवील्ड द फर्स्ट टीजर फॉर हिज अपकमिंग फिल्म रनवे 34, को स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रकुल प्रीत सिंह। शेयरिंग द 48-second टीजर, द एक्टर डायरेक्टर रोट, द ट्रूथ इज हिडन 35,000 फीट अबव द ग्राउंड। द टीजर इज एज इंट्रीगिंग एज इट कैन गेट, विथ अ कमर्शियल एयरलाइनर फ्लाइंग एट नाइट थ्रू अ थंडरस्टॉर्म एंड अमिताभ बच्चन्स बैरिटोन डिफाइनिंग ग्रेविटी इन अ ड्रामेटिक मैनर। प्रीवियसली टाइटल्ड मे डे, द फिल्म इज स्लेटेड टू बी रिलीज्ड इन थिएटर्स ऑन April 29. अल्लू अर्जुन, who has mesmerized the audience with Pushpa the Rise, met filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali at his office in Mumbai on Monday. A clip of Arjun leaving his car and walking into SLB's office has surfaced on social media. Several fans are now asking if the meeting was about a potential collaboration or just a courtesy meeting. Shama Sikandar has shared the first pictures from her wedding with James Miller on. She tied the knot with James in a white wedding in Goa on Monday. She shared the new pictures on her Instagram account on Monday night. And this one is a rather shocking news. A 24-year-old fan of the pan-India star Prabhas has died by suicide by hanging himself at his home in Tilaknagar in Andhra Pradesh's Kurnool district. The young man has been identified as Ravi Teja. He reportedly took the extreme step after Prabhas's latest film Radhesham garnered negative reviews. He even reportedly told his mother about the film's reviews before he hung himself at his residence. A probe into the matter is now underway. Radhesham, however, is doing well in terms of box office collections despite mixed reviews. That's all for today. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe to Shosha for your daily dose of entertainment.